How far is Fairview Junction?
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news because we've still got time.
Whoa. Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. Do you hear that?
What is that? Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut. No, the Russells have a built-in display. It shows you resin, ammo, you know, might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks. Got it. Will it work on the Russells?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too, I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway! That wasn't a gift! That's my gun!
Talk about what a lesser gun this is. This thing isn't that bad.
Here it is. Found it. Probably only one of those. Okay, good.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking. Ah! Information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it.
Sure.
Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Hey, Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Yeah, most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Pictures of war gods.
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this. Whoa. More floating cardboard.
Alex, are you alright? What's wrong?
I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex? Alex? If you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and try to get above ground.
Russell? Russell? What's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cloaking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Ow.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate it.
This way.
I can't stick around,
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Oh.
The Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessens. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance!
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it. That's weird.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the outside.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff. That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, right! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell! I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Whoa! You hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here.
I love this gun.
Out of shells. Shells left.
Oh, that should come in handy.
Thank you.
This is fine. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alex.
Three left.